Hey guys, today for the review we have the Tesmen TSM-192. We received this multimeter from the Tesmen company to make a review. It's the Tesmen TSM-192 Smart Digital Multimeter. As you'll notice, this smart digital multimeter automatically selects the correct mode for you, so you don't have to. Let's unbox it and check out its features. This product comes with a carrying case, an instruction manual, two AAA batteries, and the multimeter with the two probe leads. Remove the plastic case to install the batteries. Insert the two AAA batteries that are included. Remove the cover from the probe leads. The left button adjusts the mode from auto to non-contact AC voltage detection, to live wire detection, to phase sequence detection, and back to auto. The right button holds the reading while you're doing a test. The middle button turns the multimeter on or off. It's time to put this multimeter to the test. Since the multimeter defaults to auto mode, I don't need to set it to DC voltage measurement. Let's test the voltage of this 9-volt battery. Touch the probes to the battery terminals. The reading shows around 9 volts. Let's test the continuity of this alligator clip. Touch the probe leads together to verify they're functioning correctly. We hear a beep, confirming that the multimeter is working correctly. Place the probe leads against the tips of the alligator clips. We hear a beep, so there is continuity. Let's measure the voltage of this power cord plugged into the wall outlet. Place the probe leads into the slots of the power cord. The reading shows 121 volts. Let's test the non-contact AC voltage detection. Set the multimeter to the non-contact AC voltage detection mode. Place the multimeter across the end of the power cord. When you hear the buzzer sound, an AC signal is detected. The display also indicates a weak signal with the letter L and a strong signal with the letter H. This is a very compact multimeter. The auto function simplifies identifying the type of measurement being done. It will auto shut off after 15 minutes of inactivity. The LCD display is easy to read. It offers a great value for the money. The link to this multimeter is in the video description. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.